아, 그게 이제 말해. holding position. Whenever you're ready to proceed, Chief. Gypsy Company, moving out.
Keep the Covenant off them.
Thank you.
crazy there for a minute. All hands form up on us.
Lasky, this is Infinity. Status.
Mammoth's in pretty bad shape, sir. She'll make it to the objective, as long as nobody starts throwing rocks at us.
Not a chance we can take. I'm sending teams out to pull some of their fire off you, so you can make it to the gravity well.
Roger that, sir. Gypsy, let's move.
Shadow Company, Castle Company. Put some pressure on those other particle cannons.
Castle, reading 555. On station, ready to assist.
Shadow actual to Infinity. Encountering enemy air. Significant EOF closer to the emplacements.
Okay, folks. Terrain's too rough around these tributaries. Assault force, back on the Mammoth. Anyone not on board is getting left behind. All right, sealing her up. Mammoth is mobile.
They don't care about you! They replaced you!
Blast it!
It's okay.
How? How is this okay? How is putting you at risk because I can't hold it together okay? Chief, do you even understand what rampancy is?
Really?
We don't just shut down. Our cognitive processes begin dividing exponentially according to our total knowledge base. We literally think ourselves to death.
You know I won't let that happen.
And if it happens anyway?
Go, Commander.
We got significant blockage up ahead. I think this is about it for the Mammoth.
The command post for the particle cannons is through that trench.
Sir, I can move faster alone.
We'll see you back on Infinity, Commander.
Lasky out.
Thank you.
Cortana to Infinity. We're entering the Forerunner structure. Breaking up, but coordinates received, Infinity. Elevator should take us directly to the coordinates Infinity provided. Almost like those sentinels wanted us to get the particle cannons offline.
This could be a trap.
You say that like there's a second possibility? Reach the coordinates. This looks like the place. The particle cannon network must use these arrays for targeting and guidance. It's an automated system, so it won't allow me to redirect the cannons to fire on one another. Technically. Cortana to Infinity. The guns should be offline. How's it look from up there? Infinity!
Cortana?
Something's in here.
Jake!
Cortana! Cortana! Who are you?
I am what remains of the Forerunner, once known as the Librarian. My memories were retained to assist humanity on their path to the Mantle. Though sadly, that plan is now at risk. The Didact is leaving Requiem. Soon, you must not allow it.
Leaving?
He seeks this. The Composer. A device which will allow him to finally contain the greatest enemy ever faced by the Forerunners. You. Spread into the stars with an unexpected, desperate violence. Entire systems fell before the Didact's warrior servants rose to halt the aggression. When the Didact finally exhausted the humans after a millennia, his sentence was severe. We had no way of knowing that the Forerunners were not your only enemy. Humanity hadn't been expanding. They were running. Weakened from our conflict, we were no match for the parasite which pursued you. The Forerunners made plans for a final great journey. But the Didact refused to yield our mantle of responsibility. He would save all life in the galaxy at a cost. In the Forerunner's quest for transcendence, the Composer had been intended to bridge the organic and digital realms. It would have made us immortal. But its results soured. The stored personalities fragmented, and our attempts to return them to biological states created only abominations. Such moral concerns faded from the Didact's attention. The Flood only assimilated living tissue. The Composer would provide the Didact his solution and his revenge.
The Prometheans. They're human.
They were only the beginning. He would have encrypted your entire race if we had not removed the Composer from his care and imprisoned him here. Reclaimer. When I indexed mankind for repopulation, I hid seeds from the Didact. Seeds which would lead to an eventuality. Your physical evolution. Your combat skin. Even your ancilla Cortana. You are the culmination of a thousand lifetimes of planning.
Planning for what?
He has found us.
Even in death, her meddling continues.
Reclaimer, the gene song I placed within you contains many gifts, including an immunity to the Composer. But it must be unlocked.
How?
Relinquish your contact essence.
Your evolutionary journey must be accelerated.
Can I defeat the Didact without it?
No.
Then do it.
Prepare.
Back of the chamber.
Thank you.
humans' actions threaten the galaxy, yet we have treated them as the mantle required. Their punishment is just.
Justice is reducing their genetics in such short generations from a spacefaring race to... this?
They are closer now to the animals they behaved as.
If not for their encounter with the Flood, their gene plan could have surpassed our own. They could have someday held the mantle of responsibility.
The humans were not meant to protect others. The mantle of responsibility for all things is ours, and ours alone.
Yes, the mantle is ours. And we hold it so tight that even in death we shall hold it still.
Chief, what happened? Your bio readings are all over the map.
It's a long story, but I know what the Didact's after.
I know that part. The librarian filled me in when she snatched me from the system. But what I don't know is what she did to you.
Status.
We're taking a beating up here!
Does Infinity have a shot on the gravity well?
Negative! We'll never be able to get lost with all the air traffic we're seeing!
Captain, what if we can spot the target for you with the laser designator?
Let's do it! Tech up! Find the chief coordinates for somewhere with line of sight!
gravity well up there.
Infinity cannot handle that kind of punishment. Not again.
This isn't about us or this ship anymore.
Sir, we've seen what the Didact is capable of. If we let him leave this world, humanity will be at risk.
Look, I understand what you think you saw.
Think?
With all due respect, sir, I know what I saw.
And with all due respect to you, soldier, I'm not willing to jeopardize my ship because of the hallucinations of an aging Spartan and his malfunctioning AI.
Sir, what if he's right?
Nav, as soon as we know we're airtight, I want a course laid into Carinae Station. Com, prepare a warning beacon.
I will not allow you to leave this planet!
Cortana.
I didn't mean to do that.
Commander Lasky. Pursuant to Article 55 of UNSC Regulation 12-14572, I'm ordering you to remove that AI's data chip and retire it for final dispensation.
I don't want to. You don't want me to.
Remove the chip now, Commander. Give me that chip.
The Didact has to be stopped. If you won't do that, I will.
I am ordering you to surrender that AI!
No, sir.
Lieutenant! Arrest that man!
Captain!
Arrest him!
Captain!
Get word to work. The trouble is coming. Cortana and I will do what we can back here.
I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real, if it feels real. Before this is all over, promise me you'll figure out which one of us is the machine.
So what's your plan?
Infinity's tracked the Didact's vessel to a docking structure southeast of here. We'll jump ship as Infinity exits the roof.
You know, I was sent down here with orders to prevent you from leaving. In case you'd already gone, I took the precaution of ordering a Pelican, outfitted for full combat pursuit. to God you're wrong about that Forerunner. Or whatever he is, Chief. But in the vent, you're not. Chief. Good luck. Both of you.
Come on, Chief. Take a girl for a ride. The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first. Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem. Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that pelican.
Attention, all hands. Final call. Secure all hulls.
Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right. Keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay.
Contact. Didact dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses.
Directing traffic to the Didact satellite through a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on its way back to Earth, locating and disabling it would be trivial.
We can handle it.
That's hardly the point, is it? I found the carrier wave generator. It's on the opposite end of this chamber. We can use this gondola to cross to the other side. Find the activation switch.
Network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator. Taking fire, starboard side!
Why are we stopping?
They've overridden the gondola control.
Light up the override on the HUD. Cortana, the override.
Here.
Why are we stopping?
They've overreached the gondola control.
Light up the override on the HUD. The override.
Here. Has been released, but... take this easy, are they? Back up. We're just about to the carrier wave generator.
Thank you.
On the platform. That's the carrier wave generator. Enter the carrier field to trigger the CTL. Enter the carrier field to trigger the suit's EMP. Communications from this tower have ceased. The didact could become exponentially more difficult.
Thank you.
There's a lot more comm traffic passing through this tower than just what's servicing the Didact satellite. These systems use data attenuators to regulate the flow of communications. Destroying those would drown out the tower's transmissions. The tower's instructions to the Didact shields would be drowned in noise. Structure actually contains three central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections.
Didact?
Overloading. I don't think we'll be having any more trouble from those shields. Running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room, and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didac ship from leaving.
Do you truly believe these theatrics can prevent my departure? Embrace your sad fate and retain your nobility. I am already beyond you.
He knows what we're trying to do. If we try to get too close to that ship, we're dead. I have an idea. Head for that waypoint. Those defense spires we keep running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room, and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didac ship from leaving. Facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday.
Thank you.
controls. Tapping into this fire central net. They're mine. Now to imprison them!
What are you doing?
I can't imprison his Prometheus! Like Dr. Halsey imprisoned me!
Chief?
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didac ship.
Wait. Across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didac ship. We're only going to have one shot at this.
Cortana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on! Still here.
A halo?
Installation 3. It's where Infinity found the coordinates of Requiem.
Then why are they bypassing it?
Because the Composer's not on the ring. What are you waiting for? That station's not gonna save itself.
This is UNSC Master Chief to base. Do you read?
Yes, I read you.
This is Sandy Tilson of Ivanov Station. We're under attack.
They're after a Forerunner artifact you took from the Halo Ring.
How do you know about that?
Doctor, I need you to protect that artifact until we arrive. Send whatever...
Do you know what that condescending bitch said to me after our first game of chess?
Cortana.
Even I don't call it by name anymore.
Correct your approach.
Yes, well, he also said he works better alone.
I can see why you chose him, Catherine.
Cortana.
I'm your greatest achievement and you detect-
Hold on. Now! Dr. Tilson, are you there?
Oh, thank God. When your signal cut off, I...
Doctor, listen to me. You have to issue the order to evacuate the station.
We've been trying. The Covenant, they've already taken over the landing bays.
Send me your coordinates. I'll see what I can do about clearing an evac route on my way to you. What can we do to keep the Covenant out?
The hypervessel controls can erect a barricade over the bay, but we'll have to locate them.
What can we do to keep the Covenant out?
The hypervessel controls can erect a barricade over the bay, but we'll have to locate them.
Thank you.
station is secure, and we're moving toward your position now.
Really? That's incredible.
Thank you.
you all right? It sounds like the end of the world out there.
Cortana, door controls.
Tilson's inside the door over there. I desperately hope you know why all this is happening. Because to be honest, my objectivity isn't doing me a whole lot of good right now. Hold on. I'll start us down.
The device you recovered was a Forerunner weapon. The commander of that ship wants it back.
Wants it back? You don't think you can remove... It can't leave the station. You know that, right?
We don't have any choice, Doctor.
It's not a matter of choice. It took 3 months, and the biggest starship the UNSC could throw at it just to relocate it here. Unless you're a lot stronger than you look. It's not going anywhere.
Can you give Cortana access to the station's supply manifest?
What for?
If we can't move the composer, we have to make sure the Didact can't either.
Oh, wait. We have years of work invested here.
Inventory lists 7 excavation-grade Havoc mines. Just one of those would turn this base into a piñata.
I'm sorry, Doctor. Keep routing your people to the evac centers. Once we take care of the composer, you won't have much time.
Oh. Make sure the nukes are primed so you can detonate them remotely. Maybe next time you rescue us, you can give us more time to pack.
Next time.
Shuttle.
The station should be equipped with outer turrets. If we can reactivate them, I can program the station's defenses to provide cover for the evacuation.
Okay, I'll send you the coordinates.
Cox, Edwards, you two take the flanks.
Yes, sir.
On it. French, lock down the far end.
Seal the door behind me.
Come on.
our position.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
I'm here. Any luck?
Cortana's bringing the defense grid online now.
Okay. That's it.
I hear it. We'll broadcast the final evac orders.
The nuke?
We're rigging it now. Meet us back on the upper platform and we'll help you get it to the artifact.
Off and actually get back to Halsey? Don't tell her how bad I got.
They found the composer.
Stop them, Chief! You can't have the Taliban in this here!
Dr. Tilson, the composer's location's compromised. You've got to get that nuke down here.
It's not ready yet.
Ready or not, I need it now.
Thank you.
Where's the warhead? Dr. Tilson.
Head back to the elevator platform. I'll keep trying to raise her.
Cargo bays. Start us up.
Status on the rest of the station.
I can't believe he did that.
Cortana, I need that info. Look, don't think about the Didact. Don't think about the Composer. Only focus on finding me Tilson.
Tilson? Sandra Kay, female, 51 years of age. Doctor of Archaeology, Fagasti Institute.
Biosignature stable on 350 level. B deck.
Thank you, Cortana.
Compromise the station's hull.
The Didact's taken the Composer. Get these people to the evac centers.
Taken how?
Tap the flight deck. Find us something that can carry a payload.
Wait. Something's happening.
Cortana, can you access the station's defense systems?
They're not responding.
Cortana!
Chief!
Are you okay?
I monitored the data pulse. I could hear them. What was left of them?
We need to move.
These people are gone.
And more will follow if the Didact reaches Earth.
Pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
That's not going to happen.
It won't be me. You know that, right? Spinning up a broadsword in Hangar C-11. Whatever the librarian did to you obviously worked.
Cortana. It's not over. Not yet.
Not yet.